With doing a PhD, you're doing top of the line research, research that no one else has ever done before. So you're contributing to society and science. I'm doing a PhD in atmospheric physics, and I'm focusing on the climate over the Southern Ocean, particularly modeling it using the New Zealand East Science supercomputer. And UC is a well-known atmospheric science institute.